nerd like me.
Walking back to my car, I saw you standing by the wall. Wanted to ask for your name, but I'm too shy.
Try three. I'm sorry, I fucked it up.
No worries.
Alright, ready?
Thank you. May 21st was all going to end that year. You said it on TV. You came over to my house. We stayed in bed until 5. When you left, you kissed me by your car. How I wish it had ended then. Things wouldn't have gone how they did. Everything would have grown cold. We both would have turned into dust. I watch the sun rise in your kitchen. I see something in the sky, like on my way to South Carolina. Maybe not then or the next day after, but I knew it was coming soon. From the rest stop in Virginia, I saw the sky turn from blue. Now 3 months, 3 weeks later, I know it won't be long.
Count us in, Dan. 1, 2, 3, 4. There you go.
Thank you.
Thank you. tears of joy run down my face. I know that I must go. I hear mistakes we'd made. So how it felt was hollow in the end. I had a dream island by the sea. I saw that house every night for years. I tried to keep it safe inside my